The Stars also spent time in the community as the WNBA unveiled a refurbished basketball court at a local recreation center. It was part of Toyota Project Rebound.
It's important, number one, because you're giving these kids an opportunity to dream and do something. Maybe they want to be professional basketball players. And having the court refurbished, you know, is a great opportunity for them.
This court is really awesome. It looks just like the one we play on in Mohegan, I think. But I'm just wanting to tell you guys that playing basketball has been a tremendous opportunity for me. But all these guys know that, you know, just playing basketball teaches you discipline, hard work. I want you guys to really just enjoy your court. People will put a lot of time and effort into this.
1, 2, 3,
a lot of great things are happening today. I think the best part is, you know, we're coming into a community that's a good basketball community. From living here, this town loves basketball, and it's a chance to give them a new facility where kids can get excited about coming in the gym every day. So, you know, I have a lot of people in the community and the Sun and the league and Toyota who put this all together to make everybody have something to look forward to.
Get your back straight, get your hands ready to do something.
We want to see some good shooting for them, okay?
We have some great young WNBA fans, and it was very cute for me personally. They knew who I was. I played here in Connecticut for 5 years.
Same group, you guys are going to rotate right. So this group's going to line all the way over here. Everybody move right. Next position.
They are well aware of who's here and what all-stars are here today.
Good, keep your head up, though. Keep your head up. Keep your head up. Out in line. I want you guys to yell as loud as you can, all right?
So it means a lot for the young generation to recognize us, to look up to us. So it's just a great feeling to come out here today.